Hey everyone, it's Amanda Rieger Green. I am excited to introduce my dear friend and consultant astrologer, Chris Rieber. He and I are going to team up going forward and offer everyone a little bit of an astrological roadmap, astrology and numerology. And we're going to talk about those codes and the play-by-play and how it impacts us on a daily basis, as well as the overarching energies for the month. So Chris and I have known each other for what? 3 or 4 years? 4 years?
2017 we met.
2017 we met, and he was just being born into all of his metaphysical self and gifts, and we connected and have been bonded ever since. And it has been such a pleasure for me to watch him evolve in his gifts as an astrologer. He's quite intuitive and beautifully poetic and articulate in the way that he communicates the dialogues in the planetary energy, in the transits, in the lunations, in the ingressions. And we're going to talk more about that in detail, but I'm excited because I think all of you will get to hear a different perspective. And so whether you relate to the way that I look at things and interpret things, or Chris does, you know, some way, shape, or form, take what you want and leave the rest. But hopefully we get to offer you together in our combined voices and dialogue insights to help you navigate and harness the energies each month. Okay, Chris, tell everybody a little bit about yourself and where you live. Okay. And something that maybe like that some people don't know about you.
Okay. Well, hello everyone. My name is Chris. And so when I first met Amanda, I was just a budding yoga teacher, starting my path in the mystic arts. And then, you know, however many years later, here I am, a Reiki practitioner, and I study astrology, and I work with clients on a day-to-day basis, both in yoga, but also in helping them navigate this kind of crazy times that we're living in. And I currently live in Los Angeles, California. I moved from DC, so I met Amanda back in DC, and now I live in California. And something about myself, oh gosh, I'm so bad at like coming up with.
I know, I put you on the spot on purpose. So Chris is a Libra like me, but he has a ton of Scorpio energy like me. So both of us are freaking intense. Like we're intense, we're raw, we're straightforward. So just like get ready for it. Okay, so like, come on, like tell us something, like come up with something.
What is it? I don't know, like I like really love country music, and most people think that I like don't. Like, yeah, I like hardcore. I'm a country stan. Like I love like Luke Bryan and like Martina McBride, like all like I'm a hardcore country fan.
Okay, this is something I didn't know. And I've done a lot of psychic readings for Chris, but like that has never come through. Nobody ever said, you know, he was listening to Martina McBride. I mean, and look, Chris is a little younger than me, so I can't even believe you know who Martina is. Like she
I grew up on
Martina CDs.
No, I grew up on Shania and Martina, Faith Hill, like those are my girls.
I love it. Gosh, man, I feel like a woman. I love it. Okay. Well, thanks for sharing that. So we just wanted to do a little bit of an introductory video so you all know what is coming and get ready. And, you know, be patient with us as we evolve over the next few months and give us feedback as to what you like, what you love, what you want to learn more about, because we're also happy to potentially offer some workshops and insights. And Chris also does individual consultations, and they're fantastic. Not only will he do natal chart, intensive natal chart readings. And so if you don't know what your natal chart is, that's the way the planets were aligned and what positions they were in at the moment you were born. And he also does progression readings, and that's a whole nother deal. He and I are both into those. So he's very layered in what he has to offer. And how can people get a hold of you, Chris?
So right now, I have an email set up that they can just contact me. It's called PlutoOnTheRise@gmail.com. And so they can email me for consultation, and we'll put a link somewhere that they can contact me as well. And the readings are, they usually go like 90 minutes, but 90 minutes to 2 hours, just depending what we talk about. And they're very comprehensive, because when I first started getting into this stuff, you know, everything was so separate. You'd have to have your natal chart read, and then you'd have your progressions, and then your profections, or there's so many different timing techniques that we can use to kind of predict what's going to happen for the chart owner. And I kind of blend them all together to get a really comprehensive look at what is the context of what's going on with this person now, and their goals and what they're kind of wanting to achieve, and like give them a good scope over the next year, year and a half, maybe even up to 2 years, just depending on kind of what the weather is like, you know?
Absolutely. And they're great and very, very articulate and accurate, but also insightful. So definitely, if this is something you haven't had done, or you've had your natal chart or progressions read and want a new perspective, you know, Chris is a fabulous resource for that. Okay, everyone. Again, I'm excited to introduce Chris Reber out in LA and me, Amanda Rieger Green, Soul Pathology from Belize. So we look forward to the upcoming months. Thanks for tuning in.